Fatma Suzan Kahramaner is one of Turkish first female mathematicians. After graduation from Istanbul University, she completed his doctorate under the supervision of Kerim Erim. He received the title of professor in 1968. She served as the head of the Department of Mathematics at Istanbul University between 1978-1979.